Alright guys, so when it comes to the dumbbell bent over row, what you want to make sure that you do to start out is push back your hips, keeping your back flat throughout, and now I'm going to drive my elbows down and back, letting my arms come fully straightened at the bottom, bracing through my core so I don't become rounded here, chest out, retract those shoulders, and drive those elbows down and back. Another thing is you don't want to be shrugging. You want to make sure that you drive down and back to engage those lats. This is going to be more of a mid to lower back exercise, kind of hitting more of those lats, versus when we go to our face pulls, which is going to be more elbows out versus elbows tight, and also our palms are going to be facing down rather than neutral, thumbs up. So kind of all depends upon what you're doing and what you're trying to target, but in this case, guys, from here, keeping those elbows tight, engaging, like I said, more of that lower to mid lat, okay? Barbell bent over rows. Or I mean, dumbbell bent over rows. Sorry.